It's definitely too early. It's not that early, but it's pretty early. Not a lot of sleep. But, you know, this is my first cars and coffee. And I kind of want to go, but yo, it's also way too cold for cars and coffee. It's literally 0 Celsius right now, so it's freezing. I don't know if I want to go.
Yeah, this car is kind of apart, so we're working on that.
But we're taking the Eclipse today. Nice and sunny now. It's a lot better. And the turnout's crazy. So here we got a 6MT. Then we got a 6MT V8. And then we got a 6MT V8.5. That's actually hilarious. We got the orange wheels on the GT3 RS. And then we got the RS4, which is completely empty. It's probably a full project. So that's not a wagon. Bag 3 Series RM4. Gringo. Oh, this guy's a grumpy gringo. So they actually got coffee, which is nice, and donuts. Oh god. Got a lot of muscle cars. Yo, this one crazy. That was an STO, that thing was beautiful. We got some nice cars here. A lot of shop cars. This is a really big shop. This is a nice shop. Taylor Ray Racing. Taylor Wayne Taylor Racing. We got a lot of car stuff in this area. Pretty sweet. Yo, what the hell is this? This thing is crazy.
Made it.
We made it. We did. And we got some classics. Oh, baby. Look at that thing. Woo! That's a turnout. It's legit. Sick dog. A nice turbo beer Z and a Jackson Racing supercharged FRS. My goodness. Goddamn P1 and Senna. That's insane, man.